make sure your wall is prepared. Surface must be clean, dry, and good condition, free of wax, loose paint, grease, old wall covering adhesives, mold, and mildew. Clean up your surface so the primer works correctly.